If it reloads... Jolly good timing, Major.
Thank the quiet one there. And not just for that save. He also got the plans for the Bosch's fuel depot.
Or he's baiting the trap.
LaRoche trusts him.
That makes one of us.
Marcel is one of our most trusted men, Corporal.
That's not saying much.
You seem to like us well enough when we save your lives. Perhaps next time we won't be as charitable.
I don't need some suicide detail to get me a medal.
No one's offering you a medal to do your job, Hux. Now, you read up on those aircraft bombs?
Yeah, those things are mighty dangerous.
Your Sarge is riding up front. All right, listen up. Our job's to take the bridge as the convoy acts as our decoy from the opposite side.
So we get no armor support.
Jerry will blow the bridge at the first sight of armor. That's why Huxley here is gonna disarm the bombs before the Krauts can detonate them.
Whose brilliant plan was this?
General George S. Patton. You got some kind of problem with him too?
Nope. So long as the orders aren't coming from McCollin.
Ain't no orders coming from him. Hell, he said so much as a word for 2 days straight.
How about you worry less about the Sarge and more about those bombs, Hasty?
Yeah, I got it.
Stick close! Let's go!
I'm taking a lot of fire over here! Drop them! Alright, let's move out!
Jerry with guns. Look sharp.
One grenade going in!
Squeeze his head.
But it'll do.
Whoa!
Bring it in!
Dark it!
Verlassen die Deckung!
Im Ziel!
We've got to do something. Something. Oh, this is bad. We've got to take out those 42s. Go! Nichols! Take out the machine guns! Take two guys with you! Good job, Nixon.
Sarge, it's Nichols.
Break out those windows!
Thank you.
Guzo, Nichols, and me check upstairs?
Sarge! Guzo, Nick, upstairs! Move!
Los yes! I'm not a fish! In Deco! I'm not a fish! Stay sharp! Need ammo!
Germans! Buy the sandbags!
Take it easy.
I got you.
No way Huxley can make it across the bridge with his leg like that. It's here, kid. It's on the bomb, Sarge.
Huxley, the aircraft bombs. Do they use a collapsible circuit?
I don't think so, Sarge.
So, they're just regular UXBs.
Yeah.
Guzo, you're with me.
Forget it. Dix, he's officially gone Section 8. It's suicide.
Maybe not. Sarge was an engineer back in the day. Nick, cover the Sarge.
Nice knowing.
Out of here! Move!
Feindliche Truppen verlassen die Deckung! Feindliche Infanterie!
Okay, cutting the wire.